Holt facing Grand Legend. Holt has a 17-7 lead in the second half. Going to extend it here to 24-7. What a great touchdown run there by Josh Adato in for the score. Grand Ledge down 30-13 in the fourth, but on the comeback path. The Comets block the punt. Cal Johnston scoops that one up, brings it down to the two. GL closes the gap to 30-20 on the next rushing touchdown, but the Comets run out of time. Holt extends its record to 5-4.